Did you ever realize how many motions it takes to drive a car with a conventional transmission? Watch closely. She's ready to start on her drive. With one hand, she steers. The other manipulates the gear shifter. One foot operates the clutch, the other feeds the gas, and there you are. After 19 distinct manual operations, she's finally underway. Not so with Oldsmobile's hydromatic drive. There's no clutch pedal to push, and the usual gear shifter is replaced by this simple direction selector. Just set the selector at drive, then step on the accelerator, and you're off. All shifting is automatic. Oldsmobile's hydromatic is simplicity itself.